exciting. My name is Shawnee Norman, Laura Shawnee, Early Childhood Director, and I am so excited to welcome you to Gan Hey's graduation. I'd like to start with Shehechianu, V'kiyamanu, V'higiyanu, Lazman Hazeh. This is incredible to see you, to welcome you, to see your faces, and to see so many of you at this, celebrating this beautiful, incredible milestone. I'd also like to say, Acharon, Acharon Chaviv, Kenaina Harrow, five kindergarten classes at Yavneh Academy, and this is our final, fifth kindergarten graduation. On behalf of Rabbi Knapp, Rabbi Penn, and the entire Yavneh administration, we'd like to welcome you and wish you mazal tov. We are here today to celebrate with you what has been a challenging year, but even more importantly, an extraordinary school year. We have watched your children grow socially, academically, emotionally, physically, and spiritually. And we are so proud of each and every one of them. We are excited for our graduates today, as well as for what is to come. Our graduates will be marching in just a moment. We have our live stream on, and a video link of the performance will be shared with you. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the nachat. Without further ado, I introduce you to our Gan Hey graduates.
If what I am
yeah. play, literacy, circle time, and so much more were some parts of our day we got to explore. We learned from each other, and fun games were played. This year at Yavneh, new friendships were made. What a wonderful world is our next song. It has a beautiful message that we hope to always carry along.
ניסן זאב, למה אתה מאחורי קופסה?
זו לא קופסה.
מה זה?
זו קלי.
טלאם! לאה, למה את עומדת לפני קופסה?
זה לא קופסה.
מה זה? בנימין מתתיהו, למה אתה מאחורי קופסה?
זו לא קופסה.
מה זה?
זה קופסה.
משה יצחק, למה אתה מחזיק קופסה?
זו לא קופסה.
מה זה?
זה מטמון.
למה אתה בתוך קופסה?
מה זה?
בחמים.
I can't feel shit. But every single thing you see there is really tempting. It's just me, Palia. Okay, this beautiful 3D map of Eretz Israel was created by the children of Gan Hey. We all built it together, exactly like the song we are about to sing. Eretz Israel is ours, ours and forever. Who will plant? Who will build? Take it personally. All of us together.
Yeah.
התשובה אגב כאן. Jakey, what did you love to learn about? Ben, what did you love to play with?
I love to play with my friends.
Hira, which holidays do you love to talk about? Isaac, what did you love to learn about in Yavneh? Sammy, what did you love to play with in Yavneh? Rivka, what was your favorite holiday we learned about in Yavneh?
Hanukkah.
Layla, what did you love to learn in Yavneh?
The
artist. Ami, what was your favorite thing to play with in Yavneh?
Play sticks.
Nathan, what was your favorite holiday you learned about? Haley, what do you love about Yavneh? Benji, what do you love to learn in Yavneh?
The holiday.
Zach, what was your favorite thing to play with in Yavneh?
The
Rebecca, what was your favorite holiday you learned about?
Easter.
Aria, what did you love to play with in Yavneh?
I love to play with the dolls.
Ari, what did you love about Yavneh?
That I got to do my homework.
Zachary, what did you love to learn in Yavneh?
Love the office.
Emmy, what did you love to play with in Yavneh?
The dollhouse.
What did you love about Yavneh?
That the water reads the books.
Thank you.
wonderful things that are taking place and all the friends that are being made in the Gan Hey classroom and outside too. To some people in the audience, I'd like to thank Rabbi Knapp. Thank you very much. Rabbi Penn, who was here before. Thank you so very much. Mr. Yavneh, right up front, from the behind the scenes. Ahora Viva, thank you. Ahora Vivora. Ahora Marie. Ahora Navi. Lots and lots of helpers. We also have a very special Gan Hey helper, Laura Freda. Thank you so much. Can't believe this. I almost feel like thanking my new friend, Mr. Greg here. From five graduations, we're going to go to the culture center. As we know, it takes a village to raise a child. The Gan Hey children, you, the Gan Hey kiddos, you are part of a family that has been nurtured and loved a lot by your parents, your grandparents, aunts, uncles, siblings. Yes, even siblings. And in school by their wonderful, incredible, talented, dedicated, creative teachers, Mora Lani and Mora Iris. I have a core belief about child development is the concept of learning through play. Gan Hey stands out as a class led by exceptional educators that truly embrace this concept. One of the first things that takes place daily in this classroom for just about an hour every day is a slot of time dedicated to playtime, what we call facilitated playtime. And what that means is it's a time for the children to explore, to discover, to problem solve and collaborate, to negotiate, build together, and I mean that literally and figuratively. And I am so grateful to Mora Iris and Mora Lani, the captains of the team, for prioritizing these play skills, or what I like to think of as life skills. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Before calling the class parents, a couple of announcements. All of the graduates will be meeting you under the Beit Midrash for our collation. Before that takes place, we are inviting, encouraging the siblings to return to their classrooms. Good, okay, sounds like you got it. At the collation, there will be the magnificent collages, yearbooks, alphabet book, and some surprises for you to enjoy, and please take home with you at the end of the collation. There's a photo booth, also nice opportunities for pictures and montages for the Bar and Bat Mitzvahs. Yes. At this point, I would like to invite our class parents to come up for a short and sweet message. Thank you.
If you'd like to come up for a picture, if you have time, you can always call in one.
Okay.
And don't worry, we're going to switch sides for our other side.
Yeah. We'll go over there if you say. Thank you. Litaot. Not saying goodbye, we're saying Litaot. But I thank you for trusting us with your children, which is the best present you ever get. And for giving us such a good year, for always working with us and helping your child succeed. And I thank each one of the children for teaching me so much this year. Thank you so much, guys.